A dad who's a million miles away. When he meets me, who knows what he'll see? But deep down, I know I shouldn't be afraid, 'cause he's bound to be a lot like me. And we'll make angels in the snow, till the snow begins to blow. Then we'll run inside and start a tickle fight. Oh! And if it's too cold to spread, it'll be gingerbread instead. And then cuddle till he tucks me in at night. And we'll have our pictures taken for the Christmas cards we're making, him and me in suits of matching plaid. And when people see us walking, they'll be goo-goo-eyed and gawking at Buddy and the world's greatest dad. And we're holding hands and making plans on whether to play jacks or kick the can. Heads up! Then we'll lunch a ginger snap, then a nap to fill the gap between building boards and playing Superman. If his back gives him a spasm, well, every good dad has him. I'll bring him cocoa and a heating pad. It's a scene inside a snow globe. It's a very apropos glow. Just Buddy and the world. Greatest dad. We'll share a whole fruit cake, slice by slice, making sure not one single crumb drops. And if I were to say I'm in a Christmas, for a million gumdrops, huh? Whoa! When I fall and scrape my knee, he'll kiss that knee for me and make that boo-boo better in a jiff. Or if I should get a cold from just allergies or mold, he'll tie me with his own handkerchief.